Hello everyone, so in this video I'm going to show you how to write a simple C++ program by using classes to get the students details like roll number, name and marks. So we're just going to create two data functions and data methods and just get the data three using three data members. That's going to be roll number, name and mark. So that's what we're going to do using classes in C++. So let's get started. So first just go and type hash include IOStream using name space std, and so now we are just going to create our class. So name of the class is going to be class students, and as I told you, its data members are going to be private. You can also keep it public, that's up to you. Nothing is going to change, it's going to be just simple program. So three data members, first is going to be int roll number, and the string, that's going to be your name, string name. And next thing is the marks, so it's going to be int mark. So next is going to be public. So as we are going to call the method, data method inside the main function, it's recommended to use it as a public. So the first thing is going to be void, it's not going to return anything, so it's going to be void get. So get the input from the user, so it's going to be just put a cout statement. So it's going to be enter your name, roll number and mark. So I have enter. So here I've asked you to enter your name first. So scene also is also going to be the same. It's going to be name first, then roll number and then mark. Okay. That's it. So we're done with the get function. Next is going to be display. So it's going to be void display. We are just going to print everything. So let me see out name. It's going to be name. Just corresponding with the variable name, and just add an intel. It's going to be intel. Just copy and paste everything. And just change it. It's going to be on number. It's going to be on number over here. It's going to be mark. That's it. So we're done with the display function as well. So finish with a semicolon class. So now we're just going to call them from our main method by creating two objects of the class student. Just go and put int main, just put student, the name of the class, and create s1 and s2 are going to be the objects of the classes. So first we are going to get the details, so it's going to be s1.get, then s2.get. Next we are going to display them both, so s1.display, s2.display. So it's just a simple program. We're just creating a class objects and just entering, and we're just going to display it. That's it, not a big deal. So just going to execute and compile and run, save it. So it's going to ask you to enter your mark. So it will ask this two times as we have created two objects. So we are calling the function twice. So just enter something. Sam 10, mark will be 100. Another time, for the second instance, it's going to be jam 20 mark 200. So now it gets displayed whatever. So name, we would have left some space. So that's it, we have got our necessary output. So first three things corresponds to the first student, that is roll number and mark, and second corresponds to the second student. That's S1 and S2 objects for you. So that's it, thanks for watching, and for many other programming tutorials, check out my playlist of my channel. Thank you.